Hello, in this video I will show you how to sort your targets based on distance. So if you want to know what target is closest to your AI or your player, you will be able to find out. So I have created a 3D project and created a player made out of a capsule. It also has a nose to see which way you're going. I've created a floor and three enemy objects and giving them a red material to make them easier to see. The player also has a character controller and a simple player controller script that just lets you move about in the scene. Let's begin by placing our enemies in a new layer. And then we will create a distance comparer. This is what we will use to make the sorting, and it needs to derive from I compare. For this we need using system collections and also using system. Let's implement the interface. We will need a reference to our the thing we want to compare distance to, for instance our player or something. And we will get a reference to this in the constructor. And in this compare, this is where we will do the actually sorting. When this is executed, we will get two objects, and we need to convert these to colliders because we will do a overlapping spheres check and get the colliders. And then we shall calculate the distance, and we can either use vector3.distance or use square instead, which is cheaper. Thank you. And now we just need to make the comparison and return the result. Like so. Now let's head over to Unity and put this to use. So we need to create a new script. Oh, sorry. Let's call it sense. And we need a radius and a layer mask for what layers we want to check. And let's make it easy so we can see the check radius in the editor. Let's put this to use in update. Let's just print the order of the targets based on distance in the debug log, just to know it's working. So we are going to check and sort our targets when we press space button. So this will return an array of colliders, if there are any, inside our check radius. Here we also need to be using system.collections, if I'm not mistaken, to get the system. Get array.sort, in which we send in our array and what comparer we want to use. So we want to use our distance comparer and send in the transform of whatever component we put the sense script on. And then we just need to print the colliders. They will be in order after this is executed. So let's save and head over to Unity. So let's place our sense component on our player. Put down a radius. And let's use the enemy layer. So sphere is closest and cube. Now cube, then sphere, then cylinder, and last but not least, cylinder, cube, and sphere. So it works. Excellent. This is just one of the ways you can sort based on distance. You can also check out using delegates or link. And that's all for this video. Thank you.